my new car. And I'm not driving because I can't, because my foot hurts.
At the starting of the week, at Summit Talks, you'll hear them speak. It's only Monday. Negotiations breaking down. See those leaders start to frown. It's sword and gun day. Tomorrow never comes until it's too late.
Okay, so, I decided that, like, I just said last week that I was like, you know what I loved when I was a kid? Commercial jingles. And I realized commercials these days, some of them just don't have jingles. So let's see here. And Steph, I'm calling upon you to sing the Big Red song. And I want you to sing it. I don't want you to, like, mouth the words, okay? Bob, you know that Mentos song? Sing it and, like, have Mentos be like Mentos and Fresh Maker or something. Drew, I think you know which one I want you to do. Double Mint. Like, either the Twins Mints or, like, Double Mint Gum, you know? Either one of those, because those are both fun. Liam, I'm just gonna dare you because, yeah, I was gonna dare each of you individually, but then I was like, I can't think of how much stuff. So maybe, like, next week I'll dare, like, each of you individually. Anyways, Liam, I want you to, like, reenact, like, an Orbit commercial. You know, like, what, the French toast or something like that? Like, don't you know? Clean it up. The new Orbit, whatever. Katie, have you seen those, like, identity theft commercials where it's, like, a woman's identity gets stolen and then, like, a guy steals it, so then they have, like, the woman's voice for the guy, or, you know, that kind of stuff? I want you to do one of those. Bob. Dude, Jonas Brothers, I love you. And I even write it in my little Jonas Brothers notebook. Do you guys hear what's playing right now? It's Jonas Brothers. Yeah, I see why it's kind of, like, crazy. But anyways, yeah, Liam, I don't speak Japanese. And Drew, I already made a background for our site. So what did you guys think of it? Like, I hope you guys liked it. I guess, like, for Thursday, whenever we get one, I'll make a new one. No want to. But if it would help if you guys, like, sent me actual pictures of yourself so I don't have to keep taking screen caps, because sometimes they don't come out that good. So I have to wait till Wednesday to find out if I need crutches. I mean, like, I already have crutches, but I need to find out if I need a cast for my foot. So hopefully it's either a cast. Hopefully it's a cast and not surgery, because I don't want surgery. I guess I fractured, like, a teeny tiny bone. I have the x-rays at home, but I don't think I'm going to show those to you. Steph, you asked if, like, if I could travel anywhere, where would it be? Hello, New York, or, like, Wyckoff, New Jersey. Because I think that'd be kind of cool. Or, like, the Jonas Brothers house, you know. I don't really have a favorite YouTube video. And it's like, I don't even like half the videos on my channel, but whatever. Sorry, I called you guys Lamb & Co., but, like, I was, like, making the vlog, and I was like, I don't even remember. I don't want to remember Liquid Productions or whatever, okay? I'm sorry, I'm not, like, trying to offend you guys. It was just, like, easier because I was like, Liam, okay, I remember that. I'm like, and the other guys, but I want to say Liam and the other guys. I was like, Liam & Co., like, honestly, get over it. It's a freaking, like, I don't know, whatever. Stephanie. Wow, I never called you that before. So here are my favorite pictures. Oh, and Katie, that lullaby. I'm just going to make this video a response to your lullaby thing, because I don't really want to upload it twice. So, let's fall asleep. And then I'll show you my pictures. How I wonder is a cat. No, twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Up, 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 the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Go to sleep.
Caught you for the first time yesterday. Finally found the missing part of me. Felt so close, but you were far away. Left me without anything to say. Now I'm speechless, over the edge, I'm just breathless. I never thought that I'd catch this love bug again. Hopeless, head over heels in the moment. I never thought that I'd get hit by this love bug again. Your smile out of my mind.